never let Uchiyo. In the future, I'm sure there'll be more work for a person with your superior skills.
Hit me apart. Keep an ear to the sky.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
China can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal.
Where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind the wrecked excavator.
The quarry we're heading towards was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully.
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. The last time the insurgents took it back, Kurgan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Road's clear. What next?
That's our way to the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do. road's yours.
So long, fuckers.
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you're in the office of the Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. It turned us all cold, and now this place... To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse,
of course.
Made him even worse.
Nothing's going right. Why should this be any different?
Sure. But it maybe goes away to explain things.
Damn detonator.
Well, this should be interesting.
Only need to do one thing, and you can't even do that right.
Put my skills to good use. What were you mining for down here, anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Gordon.
We'll be right back.
This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. You really think the Duck's plan is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Chenna? She's got reasons for her choice, Yakka. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long. Got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
Please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough for whatever prize you were after, freak.
Tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Floris and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahedi alive, and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal.
Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy, but still, she got us through that minefield. Woman of her word.
We got one shot at this. Let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting my...
It doesn't end this way, it can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy vision said? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here and... What?
No, it's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die! You'll fucking die with them! I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
What the hell?
What exactly is in this?
Please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi. Can you explain to
us? Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work. At least as long as was possible. I haven't so much claim to fame. As you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely does the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month. Just in time for one. No alternates, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh. Beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Yakum. Look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left the truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.
When you think this rotten planet.
Thank you.
Outrider, you wouldn't believe how much I've learned from Dr. Skurlock here.
Don't get distracted. That's not what we're here for.
But part of the reason we're here in the first place is to find a way out of the trenches for everyone. What if we brought the antidote back to Shira?
We'd also bring the summary execution of everyone who makes the antidote. They're deserters, remember?
Oh. Yes, I hadn't considered that.
Doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Outrider, this is Dr. Skurlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus, Why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew. Think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, and they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements are our only enemies.
From the underworld, I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Count me in.